Hey cowboys, welcome back to my channel. So today there's kind of weird lighting because my power went out and I need to film this video because I've been wanting to film it for a while. So this week's video, if you didn't read the title, which you obviously did, that's why you clicked on this video. Guys, friends, choosing my outfits for a week. Yes, it's gonna be interesting, and especially since the first day, they can barely even see it. We have candles in my room setting up. I'm using my computer light and more candles. And yeah, this is interesting. So let's get into it. First contestant is Ryan. Ryan Zhang. Ryan!
What's up?
Okay, here's my first guy of the week, Ryan Zhang. Okay.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Ryan Zhang.
Okay, so my computer is my only source of lighting right now. So,
right.
What color? I have red, I don't have orange, yellow, green, blues, blacks and whites.
I'm feeling like a white.
And another white tank top. Okay, you have a lot of options for white.
I think I'm gonna go with the white fever.
All right.
Let me see your shorts. I'm gonna go shorts.
You want shorts? Okay, thank you.
For the Air Forces.
Okay. Oh my God, okay. All right, so I got my everything. Thank you for Mr. Ryan Zhang for doing business with me. And thank you for my outfit. And tomorrow we will be reviewing it at school.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Here, we'll do a cool transition. Go like to the camera. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Maddie, can you rate my fit from a scale of 1 to 10 today? Okay. Guess who styled it today?
Mother Garcia, maybe?
No. Can you guys rate my outfit on a scale of 1 to 10? You already did it.
I rated it a 6 because this doesn't match and the earrings don't match. Okay, well, I didn't choose the earrings.
I just had them on. What do you rate my outfit, Summer?
Yeah, I mean, it's not bad. I mean, just like this doesn't match. So I rated like.
By the way, guys, your viewers should
get away from me.
No, like.
Okay, hi, editing Sophia here. I did this because I got bored and in my computer, like, I was on call with Apple because, like, I didn't have, like, any disk storage and stuff. But I probably sound so mean to Maddie. And, like, Maddie, if you're watching this, you already know, but, like, that's kind of how we are to each other. We're those type of people, like, besties that, like, mess with each other a lot. And, like, yeah, but it's just, like, me saying, like, get away from me. Like, if you might misinterpret me, but, like, no, like, I love Maddie. Like, we're cool like that.
She's grasping me too hard.
I'll say, like, a 7. I'll be nice.
I'll take it.
Okay, now we're gonna go into tomorrow's outfit or today's FaceTime.
Wait, who's tomorrow?
I don't remember.
Okay, well, I'm gonna pretend like it's going back. Ready?
One, two.
Subscribe to Ryan Zhang.
Hey guys, so it is now later. It is specifically 7:32 p.m. and it is time for my next victim to pick out my outfit. So we have my ninth grade friend Michael. All right, let's call him. Sorry, this group chat's blowing me up. Hi! What's up? Say hi to vlog. Alright, so introduce yourself, sir.
Hi, I'm Michael. I've been friends with Sophia since like last year. And yeah.
So this is my bestie right here. And he will be picking out my outfit for today.
Let's do green.
All right. Okay, let's bring you over to the greens. Let me look at my greens. All right,
so we have green stripes, more green stripes, green top, green bottom, green top, green top.
Yeah.
All right. So this one, before I show you anything else.
Yeah.
All right, what shorts? Or short skirt, pants, leggings?
What color shorts do you have?
White, blue.
Do you have any yellow stuff?
No! You're telling me you want me to look like Christmas.
Yep.
This top.
Yeah. Yeah.
And these shorts. Okay, so.
Do you have Crocs? Let's go with the Crocs.
These?
Yep.
What the?
Tomorrow's gonna be like 88.
Okay. So, sweater in the morning, what option do I get?
Okay, for sweater. You can't have a sweater, yeah.
I can't?
Well, what color, sweatshirts or sweaters do you have?
Okay, I have black, white, blue.
Let's go with the blue.
Okay. Two sweatshirts.
Okay.
This sweatshirt, and then this sweatshirt.
That one. Second option. Okay.
Jewelry. Do you want me to wear any jewelry?
Yeah. We're like three scrunchies. Like, this isn't jewelry, but we're three scrunchies.
All right. I was going to ask about scrunchies anyway. What color?
Actually, okay. We're going to go four scrunchies.
Okay.
One on each wrist, and then one on each, leg. Like, ankle.
Okay. What colors?
Let's see. I want the leopard print. And then,
of course you do. Okay.
And then the little purplish one right there.
Okay, so leopard
and purple. Those are gonna be on your feet, yeah.
Okay. Wait, which purple? I have multiple purples.
Like the one right there you just grabbed.
This one? Okay.
Yeah. And then on your wrists, I want to see the bright orange one. And the pink one. Size
13. Men's size 13 Nikes?
Yes.
I'm not allowed to talk to you anymore. Men's size 13 Nikes?
Yeah.
Men's size 13 Nikes.
Yes. You think your life is hard?
I wear men's size 13 Nikes. Thank you to Michael for picking this really bad outfit of me. Everyone, go follow him. Where do you want them to follow you?
Padilla_Michael42.
Okay. And then anywhere else, like your TikTok and your Instagram?
So my TikTok is Big Daddy Mike TikTok God, no spaces. And then add me on Snap, Padilla_M42.
All right, you heard it here first, ladies and gents. Thank you for picking my really bad outfit, and I will have fun wearing it tomorrow.
Okay, go.
Oh my God, what the heck?
What are you?
Outfit day two.
Wait.
Brooke.
So for actual style, I give it maybe like a 2 out of 10. But for creativeness, that's probably gonna be a 10 out of 10.
Okay, thank you.
Wait,
is it your turn in the circle yet?
Your turn, man.
Oh, your hair looks good.
It's not your turn.
I actually kind of like it for some reason. It's kind of stylish.
Thank you.
I think it's pretty fresh.
Thank you.
It's like. Okay.
You guys aren't even rating.
I see what they're going for. Okay.
What happened to giving numbers?
I see what. The
numbers don't
the
matter.
Though.
The Big Mike.
Numbers hurt.
I give it a low-key 5.
Low-key 10?
Low-key 5.
Okay, you should
not.
Oh wait, hold on, I haven't even showed you the shirt. It's green.
Oh.
I think
no. Okay.
Without
this sweater, that's like a 6.
No.
What
do
you mean? I think it's a 10.
I feel like the shirt is what ruined it.
I feel like that's your best.
Because the shirt and the shoes kind of match, and then the sweatshirt and the shorts match. Because it's red.
It just looks
I think
if the Crocs were red or blue,
white,
it would have matched better, and it would have made or white or something.
The American flag.
It would take it up to a 7.
Yeah.
All right, guys, it is way later in the day, and it's 9:22, and, I kind of, forgot. So, it's time to get my next victim. So, here we go.
We're calling Derek. There he is. Say hi to my vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Derek.
Okay. And go on.
That's my name.
Where?
And I'm not showing my face.
I have a place that you want people to follow you at.
Yeah, my okay. Instagram.
All right, what is it?
Let me go check. It's Derek_C_44.
Decas?
Get me to 300.
Get him to 300. You guys heard it here first. Get Derek to 300, okay? Okay, so we got the shirt.
Okay.
We got this shirt. This one.
Okay.
And this one.
Which one? The first one.
This one?
Yeah.
All right. Shorts. Or leggings.
Or what?
Or leggings. Which one?
Michelle could show me in the yearbook then.
Okay, get this to 1 million likes and Derek will show his face. I need to wear this shirt, okay? With these leggings?
I'm not trying to make you match.
Say bye to the vlog.
Bye, vlog.
She took away my E.
You should have put the socks over.
What
like, you should have had her have long socks.
I don't have long socks.
She never gave me her outfit.
Here. This kid.
Here, ask Weston.
That's a good outfit.
It looks so bad. Are you kidding me?
Derek, you're horrible.
I was
huh? Your day is today.
I was trying to make it good.
You're choosing it today.
I did that, don't worry. I did that.
See, that so much.
I got no new followers on Instagram.
Because I haven't posted it, dingus.
Yeah,
you can do it tomorrow or today. Duh.
Hey, Cole, can you not see?
Ha!
But you're not.
You picked it? So this is my last person that's gonna be picking out my outfit. This is my best friend right here. This is Logan. We met last year, and yeah, you can take it away from here.
You can't put me on the spot like that.
Yes, I can.
Follow my Instagram at Logan_Clear15.
So, what you're going to do is you have to pick a color, and then I'm going to show you all my shirts with that color. So, I have red, yellow, green, blue, white, black, and gray.
Wait, what are red, yellow, green, blue?
Black, white, and gray. And, like, tan.
Green.
I'm not wearing a long sleeve.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that one.
Uh-oh, I'm not wearing a long sleeve. It's going to be hot.
That one.
No. And then
you can't break the rules. You can't break the rules. I picked that one.
You broke the rules. You changed up the colors on me.
You never told me that was a rule, but I get to pick it up there, and I tell you to pick long sleeve.
What? Oh, you want me to wear black? Okay.
No. I said that looks like black. I want you to wear green.
It's green.
That looks like black on here.
It's green.
Promise.
Swear to God. Yeah, promise.
All right.
You don't trust me?
Green.
All right, you don't trust me.
No,
it's fine.
No.
All right. So, shoes.
You're wearing Crocs, too. I want my name on those Crocs, bro.
Poppy Logan going on my Crocs.
Yep.
Everyone's been giving me such weird looks this whole week.
Exactly. That's the point.
Okay, what jacket?
Oh, no jacket. You have a long sleeve. You don't need one.
No, but I'm going to be cold in the morning.
You have a long sleeve.
So, I'm going to be cold in the morning. I need a jacket. I always wear a jacket.
What color jackets do you have?
I have sweatshirts, too.
What colors? You have green leggings. Is the green like a dark green?
Yeah, like an emerald. Like a dark emerald. Okay, I have gray, I have red, I have... I swear to God, I'm pretty dark. I have orange, I have blue.
Orange.
Alright, I love my champion hoodie.
Wait, what? Mm-hmm. Better be all orange. Better not be, like, partial orange. Alright.
Alright, I'm going as a pumpkin. Alright, I'm going to be very fall-y. So, my outfit consists of... So, let me review outfit. You can't be on pause for this, sir.
Hold on. I'm texting somebody.
Who? Say it.
You better get it out.
Or else what?
Then I'm not gonna talk to you. Oh, snap.
Okay, I'll just like bleep it out and like make it seem like it was something crazy. With three these. With this champion hoodie.
Are you ever going to take that off?
I might just pull what I did today.
Take that. No hoodie.
You've gone back like 20 times already. You can't cheat it either.
You're going to keep that on. I didn't want that in the first place. You were forcing me. I never wanted it. I said you had a long sleeve, so you're fine.
I'm going to be cold.
No, you're not. You have a long sleeve and leggings.
I'm going to be cold.
You could either not wear it at all or have it off during lunch and the rest of the day.
The rest of the day, like 6 period and on?
Yeah, and like walking home and stuff.
Bet. Fine.
No. Your viewers can't wait till they see me because I'm like the hottest person at the day.
Alright, there you go then. Logan, say bye to the vlog.
Peace out, vlog. Remember to follow me on Instagram.
Say it one more time.
Follow me on Instagram.
What's your at?
@Logan_clear15.
There you go. That's my best friend.
Best outfit out here.
It's really not. All right. Bye-bye, Logan. Or bye-bye to the vlog, Logan. Hola. Oh, it's not horrible today.
It's not that bad.
I don't really care. Like yeah, I get that very, very fall-esque, oh my god, fall favorites vibe.
You look like a pumpkin, upside down.
Oh yeah, you do.
Yeah, at least like my leggings are like a neon green.
Yeah, and,
then it's just like
at least you like
yellow long sleeve
colors.
So like it's just like fall.
Everything is fine. It's always the color coordination.
Yeah.
I just have no. If I was colorblind, it would be like
I'd give it like. Nine. Oh no. Okay, I couldn't find the other piece, so I just put pop. That's
with
Poppy.
Nine.
It looks
yeah.
Here. I'll just give it a like 9 out of 10. Looks pretty good.
Yeah, it's like honestly. Yeah,
I give it an 8.
I give it a 7 out of 10.
I give it an 8.
Sarah. You're just not gonna rate it?
She said 3.
Oh, you know what? This and like Ryan's outfit was like the best outfits of this week. Yeah. Like this is on.
I'm not mean.
I think he was really trying to be mean, but like yeah. With this on, like I really don't care.
Okay, it's way better than Derek's day.
And for better sure. Than Michael's day.
Yeah.
I love so
that.
I mean, it's not horrible.
The shirt looking you chose.
This is the shirt. Oh.
What does that say?
Poppy Logan.
Poppy Logan.
Oh Maddie! Okay, this
Maddie,
is a shirt.
No, put that away.
Where's Logan?
No.
He's over here. Logan! Logan!
Oh my god.
Maddie! It's not bad.
Come on.
Alright, so like, if you really
think about it, it's not horrible.
No, it's pretty bad.
No, it's not.
Once you take the jacket off, like you're supposed to, it's gonna look retarded. I'm trying to get away.
You're already in it for like 20 minutes, so like.
Okay, guys, so that's the end of this vlog. I never actually got to end it out because, like, yeah. But today I'll be filming something else, which I'm going on a scary farm today, and I'm super excited for that. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed watching my guy friends choose my outfits for a week. Maybe we'll do it again later on in the year, possibly. If you guys really liked it, then, you know, just, like, comment down below if you want another one or something like that. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Peace out, spoopy boys.